In the early 60s, many musicians who would go on to become legends were learning the craft on the London blues scene.
Hello, let's say. Nick, think
of it. I mean, you know, there was Mill, there was Beck, there was Clapton hanging around, the Stones, Rod Stewart, there was like this pivotal moment, one of everything that busted loose in terms of social change. It was unbelievable.
She's quite big in it, really.
Spewing out everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
In our world, music, but fashion, everything, the energy. And sort of the joke of like swinging London and swinging England actually was not a joke. Being in London and seeing the Stones and going, oh my God, how great is it? And it was just unbelievable. You know, it really was the beginnings of my love for blues.